You win nothing.
Okay.
Red.
Red. We're gonna put that up there. Now we're gonna offer you a sure thing behind curtain number one. You can take this with you. Tiffany Coyne, what's behind curtain number one, huh? It's a home theater. You can take that right now instead of playing for the money.
Host a movie night with this dazzling 70-inch LED TV featuring enhanced contrast and 4K resolution for crystal clear images. And this contemporary TV stand with black glass storage. Plus, complete your home theater with this dynamic sound system and this comfy and stylish two-seater theater recliner. This deal's worth $4,493.
Almost $4,500. Now, you were just saying to me as Jonathan was blah, blah, blah about the money. You were just saying that you wanted a TV.
I do.
So there's a TV, and not just a TV. There's a TV and the theater seating.
COPD, it can be hard to breathe.
It can be hard to get air out, which can make it hard to get air in. So I talked to my doctor. She said,
Simplicort can help you breathe better, starting within 5 minutes. Simplicort doesn't replace a rescue inhaler for sudden symptoms. Simplicort helps provide significant improvement of your lung function. Simplicort is for COPD, including chronic bronchitis and emphysema. It should not be taken more than twice a day. Simplicort contains formoterol. Medicines like formoterol increase the risk of death from asthma problems. Simplicort may increase your risk of lung infections, osteoporosis, and some eye problems. You should tell your doctor if you have a heart condition or high blood pressure before taking it.
Simplicort could be a